This thick and smothering weave of darkness. This is Cisna's work. Only she could spin such deep shadows.
Thank you. Thank you.
You continue to grow, young one. Your footsteps resound upon the ash. Now, have you come to me with empty hands or palms full of promise? By selfishness and fear. Two hearts brought together by friendship and courage. Now take the heart of Lathyrus to your sanctuary. Give it to Amara. She will know how to use it to find the Ashen. Before you go, child, know that your mother is proud of you. As Lathyrus fell, I lost faith in my children. You, brave one, have restored that faith. Two hearts ripped apart by selfishness and fear. Two hearts brought together by friendship and courage. Before you go, child, know. Two hearts. Thank you. The heart of Lathyrus, made whole once more. I had hoped, but not dared to believe. Give me the heart. It is time we found the Ashen. Time we welcomed the light. After the battles we have fought, the journeys we have endured, this is but a tiny moment. The hearts are warm and their beat is strong, for it is the rhythm of the Ashen itself. There it is, of course so close, hiding in the plainest of sight and nowhere to be seen. In the caves beneath this very mountain peak, deep within the ash. Go to Bateron now, so that he may prepare the ceremony of awakening. And thank you. While I have been asking for the light's blessing, you have given your blessing to the light.